state too. He was waiting for the bus in his army greens. Sat down in the booth, the cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow and a hair. He was a little shy, so she gave him a smile. And he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm up in the narrow night where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send my letters to. Would you mind if I sent some back here to you? California, then Vietnam, and he told her of his life and his love and all the things he was so scared of. He says when it's been 30 or 40 years, I picture that day down on the pier, and I close my eyes and see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to ride for a while. Nobody seen me. Except the pretty little girl with a bow in her head. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young, looking in the total, waiting for the love. I'm a traveling soldier. Our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier to come. And the letter said, soldiers coming home.